Hola Camigos! It has been a minute. What has it been, like 3 weeks or something? Something super crazy. I will say I will not be giving any excuses. I did just come from California last week, hence why I didn't really put out any videos. I know I probably should have done a backlog. I haven't thrifted in a long time, so that also contributed to everything. I said I wasn't gonna give excuses, but here I am giving excuses. I actually went to the mall today, and then I also went to Walmart to pick up some things. So I just wanted to show you guys a mini haul of everything I got. Again, it wasn't me going out there and just wanting to shop. It was just, I'm here, so I might as well. So the two places that I went to are Forever 21 and Walmart. So let's go ahead and get started. First bag. All right, the first thing that I have is this super cute crop top little tank here. It's a racer back. I have been really loving this because I've been loving the racer back because I love how high it is up here, and then I can wear like an off the shoulder destroyed shirt like I've been wearing lately, and I just thought that was really cute. So this was originally 590 yen. Whoa, what? From, what is that? That's yen, right? So weird. Well, I got it for a dollar, so yeah. That's weird that it says yen. Which, by the way, you guys, the Forever 21 at Alderwood Mall is having a massive sale like they always do, but it's just absolute chaos. I tried to go through a lot of their clearance, but it was just a lot. You know how it goes when it comes to Forever 21 sale racks? Their hangers are just so crazy and like so much clothes. So anyways, I bought a black beanie, and it's just one of these long beanies. I have grown to love these long beanies. They look funny off of the rack, but when you put them on, let me show you. When you put them on, they're actually pretty cute. Like, look at this. Pretty cute, right? Like, I love it. I love it. So this was originally $9.90, but I got it for $3. All right, the next thing that I have is this really cute tank top. It's a medium, and it's this like, I want to say it's like almost like a muscle tee. It's white and it's black lettering that says Babes Club. Super duper cute. It was originally $8, but I got it for $3.99. Alrighty, I got another beanie, and this is just a hunter green beanie. I really like the color of it, and it's a little bit looser at the bottom here. I don't really care. It's, you know, it's the type of long type of beanie that I like a lot. So this was originally $5, but I got it for a dollar. And when I go in there to just like look, I don't necessarily have anything that I was looking for today specifically, because that would be the only reason that I go to the mall. Fun fact, if you don't know me, I absolutely hate the mall, just because when I'm trying to look for something specific, nothing beats the internet. And you know, with internet comes like free 2-day, 1-day overnight shipping if needed. So I just walked into Forever 21. I walked into Forever 21 and I found leggings that were 2 for $7. They're usually $3.90 each, so that would go down to $3.50 each, 40 cents off. But you know, I have been needing leggings. I have. I only have a couple of leggings, so this is pretty awesome. Obviously, I got two black ones. Those. And then I got a light gray one. These are all longer ones. They don't really have the one that go mid-calf or to the knee. And then I have a dark gray one. So that is it for Forever 21. Next place that I went to was Walmart. And if you guys know, I love Walmart shoes. Well, only one pair of shoes. I have been buying these pairs of shoes for the longest time, and you guys have probably seen them on my Instagram when I wear them to go hiking, or just like wearing them whenever I do go out when I vlog and stuff. So they are these type of shoes, and I got white ones, and then I also got red ones. I don't have red ones, surprisingly, so I actually put them on, and I actually really like the way that they look. They're really, really cute. Yes, they look like Keds, but I am not paying $40 for Keds. That's ridiculous. So these are actually $5.87, which is why I like them. And I go hiking in them, so you know, I go through them like crazy. It's like ridiculous. And that's pretty much it for my haul. It was a really small, short haul. I think this week I am actually going to try to thrift. It's been a minute. I have been in a rut, and I need to get out of it. I need to start posting at least once a week. I know, I know, I know. All right, well, I hope you guys liked this video. If you guys did, go and give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos by me, click the red subscribe button. It would totally make my day, and I will see you guys later. Bye! And just FYI, you guys, I have been posting more on my vlogging channel lately because I've been getting better at editing my vlogs on a more daily, not daily, but on a more regular schedule. So if you guys want to check that out and see what I have been up to, I'm actually just uploading my California vlogs, and I finally was able to gain access to my Ireland, Amsterdam vlogs, so I'm working on those as well. So yeah, go ahead and check that out. It's always linked down below in the description box, just in case you guys want to go ahead and subscribe to that. All right, well,